Hi, I'm Tad Carducci, co-founder of Tipling Brothers Beverage Consulting. I am at Bar Stuzzichini, a beautiful Italian restaurant and bar here in the middle of Manhattan, New York, USA, to talk to you about Sambuca. We're going to do a little bit about Sambuca 101. Sambuca, at its base, at its root, is an anise-based liqueur from Italy, from Sicily, made from an infusion of anise, star anise, green anise. Now, anise-based liqueurs have been around for 1,000 years or more, always coming from the Mediterranean, Northern Africa. Sambuca itself, by name, has been around since right about 1800. Its history, like any good spirit, is full of intrigue and mystery, as there are probably 5 or 6 different stories relating to the history, the beginnings of Sambuca and its name. Some say that it's named for the Sambuc, which was a flat-bottomed boat used by the Moors to cross from Morocco and Northern Africa into Italy and Spain. Some say that it's named for a group of people called the Sambuceli, who were monks that brought water to peasants working in fields, and that water was flavored with anise, which gave the water a more thirst-quenching sort of property. Averna produces 3 very distinct Sambucas, all made in Sicily, all wonderful, very clean, delicious spirits. The first is their traditional Sambuca, made with 100% star anise. This is what differentiates this bottle from some of the others on the market. Now, star anise comes from Asia, very, very expensive, very rare ingredient. Their second offering is an agrumi Sambuca, or a citrus Sambuca. Incredibly unique, the only one that I personally have seen on the market. This Sambuca is based on the traditional, but is infused with Sicilian lemon and grapefruit peel. What it does is makes a Sambuca that, while it's rich and anisey, is incredibly refreshing at the same time, and is really exceptional for using in cocktails. And then their last is their Sambuca Liquirizia, which means licorice. This is similar to other black Sambucas on the market that would have licorice infused into the straight Sambuca. The reason the color is different on this versus some of the black Sambucas is that Averna uses the fresh licorice root and infuses that into the spirit. Now, the reason the color is so light on Averna's Liquirizia Sambuca as opposed to other black Sambucas is because Averna uses whole fresh licorice root. They infuse that right into the spirit, and by doing so, they get a very light color as opposed to the very dark black, inky Sambuca blacks that you might have seen. It's got a beautiful, clean licorice flavor, not overwhelming, really delicious after dinner, also in cocktails.